Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Animalica, and I think that's a couple of foxes. I also see a blue shad. It's definitely a fox all the way over there, and I think that's a fox too. Okay, we're gonna have to run closer because they're way out of range. Maybe if we go here, but then we're gonna go down a bit, and you kind of almost disappeared in the grass. Do I have the right arrow? A little bit annoying having to check that because, you know, I could maybe have taken a shot there, but I was a little too worried that I might kill it. Okay, there's definitely two foxes, so I think we're gonna try and see if we can get a little bit closer, maybe around here. I can't go too far down, and then we're gonna do this. And we're gonna try and place you maybe like this, potentially. Go up. See if that helps. Might still be too far away. Where was that? That knapweed or napweed or whatever it's called. That's where one of the foxes were. I think one of them is all the way over there, but one of them is right around here. Oh boy. They're gonna be so hard to get, especially because they are on top of a hill. Which means you'll always be kind of coming up, and then you can't see them until you are right on top of them, and then they'll run off, right? Oh boy, I can't see you guys. Okay. Let's try and do this. And try and bring ourselves up some more. I'm thinking maybe even do this kind of as high up as we can get, and maybe that will help. Can't see them at all. Oh yep, there, one right there. There you are. Oh, I can just see the grass kind of moving a bit. Oh man, I think I got it. Yes. Okay, that was one. Cool, cool, cool. And I still have the right arrow. Now I just have to, well, just have to get the other one. Oh, you're all the way over there. Okay, I think we're gonna try and see if we can get closer for that one. Because this is gonna get, it's out of my range, so I can't really shoot it that well for me, I feel. So we're gonna try, we're gonna try. Hopefully we won't scare it off. Just try and see if we can. Oh, I'm hitting the tree as well. There we go. And yep. Okay, need to do that and take it back down. Okay, so let's see. That fox is way over there. I hope we can go to around here without actually scaring it off. I don't know if we can, but we're gonna try. Oh, here we go. Let's try it very carefully. I think it's far enough away that we won't aggro it to run away. So, try this again. Put the fuck these down, and then we're just gonna get up. But we might not quite be high enough. See, oh, it's right there. Check the arrow. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Look at that. We got them. Nice. It's a female and a male. Oh, love it. That was a nice beginning to this video, I think. We got those two foxies. There's likely not more. I don't remember any cases where there's more than one, two foxes like that close, really. Or maybe. I think I've seen three at some point, but I think that was mainly because one of them kind of got pulled closer to the other because it was chasing a bunny. But I don't feel like they're usually that close together, more than two. And there's likely no bunnies here, because otherwise they would be chasing it. Okay, but anyway, we need to go and check out this ruin here, because we've kind of been circling it, right? We're circling around it. And then we pretty much have, where's the there's the signal fire. So that is the little settlement up on top of the hill, right? So we kind of gone over to you. We can't see it right now, but there's a rock over here, I think. Kind of like these big ones. And that's where we've been. And then we haven't actually checked out this entire section here. So of course we have that spawner over here that we have to check. So that is what we have left. I didn't put a box up here. Nope. Okay. Then we are just gonna pick these back up. And let's take this. Oh, let's try that again. And if we can actually pick this back up without ending up removing the tree house before we do that. There we go. And then we're gonna go back down. Okay. Nice. Okay. Oh, got those. And then we had a blue shard right down here. So let's get that as well. Nice. Oh yeah. Okay, so you have switched. Don't do that. It is so see, now it doesn't do the animation, it just switches the color of it. I didn't do the animation. I don't like when it doesn't do that, because then I'm unsure which arrow I have, even if it has the right color. Okay, but sometimes it just switches the color, it doesn't switch. And then I'm like, is it just because there's a bug with the column showing in the wrong way or something? It's really weird. But there we go. Kind of gotten into the habit of checking, double checking, but a little annoying when you spot an animal and you want to be fast about tranking it, and then you have to double check because you want to make sure you don't kill it. Oh boy. Well, let's see. Are those creepy heads over there? Okay, well, let's go over here. And here, I'm pretty sure we're gonna need, and not that we're gonna, now I have to get used to the fact that I switched, or I now have a stun gun in slot 2 and not my arrow. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some baddies for us to fight off in here. Go a little bit further away. Have a little quick look. That's a dog rose, and that's that strange thing. Okay. Oh, there's actually a nest in here. Okay, maybe it's this nest. Maybe it's not the other one that counts, or that other spawner that with the nightmares we still have to go over to. I feel like in the past there didn't used to be an actual nest in here. There would just be these guys, or just, but there would be, I think actually there used to be gorehounds in a way past when these guys hadn't been added yet. Oh, I'm missing. That's not good. But these haven't always been in the game. Oh, there we go. Oh, I'm gonna get stuck on a building soon, so let's try and be a little careful. Not get myself blocked against the wall, if we can avoid it. Yeah, that was one. Oh, no, missed. Oh, that's when you're trying to run around at the same time as shooting these guys. Not a good idea to turn while when they're about to do their attack, because it's a wide enough attack when they do that, that you might easily get hit by it if you're trying to circle them like this. And still I keep doing it. Oh man. Okay, there we go. But we got you. Yes, we did. There we go. Okay. I do still sometimes feel a little bit bad because they're quite magnificent creatures. Look at these. Yeah, but they don't quite belong here, and they tend to not be nice to all our animals. So no, not a good thing to have them here. I think I forgot to take out some of these traps somewhere. Where was that? I feel like there was somewhere we were recently at a building or something, and then there were some traps, and I was like, there are traps here, and then I never actually took them out. Oh dear. Well, let's see. That means we are gonna take this and try and remove this. Okay. See, we have big mushrooms here as well. Oh, cleanse Amber Hill. So I guess the other spawner, see, the mushroom is gone. The other spawner, I guess that doesn't count, or maybe there isn't a spawner there. Maybe it's just one of the decorations. Let's remember to loot these guys while I remember, right? So let's do this. Whoop. And you. Yep. And you. Huh? Okay. Do-do. Okay. So far, so good. And then we have this place in here. I don't know if they've added anything new here, but there is definitely a jewel box with some black pearls in it. It's an ice essence. Another jewelry box with 145 gold coins. And then there is the Bastard sword indeed. A unique relic, 20 damage, 1.0 speed. So another unique sword. Uh-huh. But that's been here for a long, long, long time. I don't remember if it's even been here since the very beginning, but it's definitely been here a very, very, very long time, that sword. So that was not so surprising. The jewelry boxes are a fairly more recent addition because they have not already, gems haven't already been in the game or always been in the game. So green shard, nice, which means we can get this to +3, and then we even have, well, I don't have any sure shots, I don't think. Do I have any sure shots? I don't think I have any at home. I think I have blue and red, so. But at least we can upgrade it one more level, so that's good. Okay, so far so good. Got another unique weapon. Let's have a little. Oh, look at that. Well, let's grab it. Aha! So now we can at least get it even higher. And then there's this little chest here with 24 silver coins, 2 pearls, and 3 golden ingots. Oh, good. Yes. Always. I do remember the chest though. I don't really fully remember the shards, but it's kind of hard to keep track of those because some new ones or some new hand-placed spawns of them have been added over time. And they are quite, there are quite a few of them after by now, so it can be hard to remember exactly where they were. But I just wanted to check, there's nothing else here. It doesn't seem like it. No. Not seeing anything. Okay, then we can climb the rocks, but yeah, no, I don't think there's anything here. Okay, well, we cleansed the biome, so there's that. That is done. But we still have a few places we haven't really been yet, so let's just... And I definitely want to clear out those last enemies. Of course, I would like to find any animals, but I'm pretty sure there's a whole bunch of animals I've missed. I'll be sweeping this biome, trying to find some of those. I'm just trying to... Yeah, this is here, so it's probably over in that direction, right? That we might have that, or those nightmares. Try and go up here. Yeah, there's the pirate town, I think. Okay, we have a building up there. Did we go to that one? I can't even remember anymore. But yeah, there's the other campfire, right? And then we went over to this rock, kind of this area. That's where we lost a sheep. Where did nightmares go? Are you all the way over there, or are you... Oh, you're all the way over there. Man, it's so easy getting yourself turned around here. The problem with a roundish island. Oh, hello. That looks like a wolf, though. Oh, no, I missed. Crap. Try that again. Yep, you're gonna be coming for me. Oh, I think maybe there was another one. Oh boy. Okay, that was one. Uh-huh. Was there a second one? I feel like there was a second one. Like I saw some movement behind it. Well, we can definitely just go over then and they will find me. Not quite sure if there is one down here behind us. Well, let's just do this. And let's take you, and then we are gonna... Oh, here we go. There was a... I thought there was a movement. Oh, no. Oh, there's even one more. Oh, I actually got it! I thought I missed, but no. Okay, let's try and get you. And, oh, no, this time I missed. There we go, got you. So there were actually three of them here. Nice. Is that it? Or are there more? So there are some little wolf packs. Okay, let's just try and go down there just to check. Okay, I'm not hearing any growling or combat music or anything, so... Nope, I think we got them. Okay, let's have a little peek over here. So we need to... go and get these nightmares. Nothing there, nope. Then we have you guys, but there could be something up there because I don't think I've been that close to these guys. So I think we're gonna go this way around so I don't chase anything down there by accident. From that hill, if there's any animals up there. But it is getting, that lighting is getting a little bit. So I think we are just gonna take a little nap. A little nap. But it's a good thing we're gonna be done with this biome soon, because I can sense myself starting to get restless now. I do love the size of the biomes, but I also start getting this restlessness when I've looked at the same type of terrain for a long time. Okay, let's pick you up and... Oh, look at that lighting. Oh, yep, I keep pressing 2 there. Where were we going? We were going this way. Yes, that's what we were doing. Okay, it's still kind of a little bit dark, but that's because the sun gets up on that side, right? So it takes a little longer for it to get over the hill. Oh, that's where you guys are. Right? Like I could see a head poking up somewhere. Kind of tricky getting there without... Well, go here and then kind of go to around here. Should be far enough or close enough that we're not gonna... There can't be any animals here because then we would... Did I just hear a little yelp again? That we won't chase any animals into them? Yeah, they're there. Okay, it looks like maybe there's no spawn. I was pretty... Oh, sure there was one, but nope. Oh dear. Look at you, but of course now I know there isn't one because we cleanse the biome, and these guys are scary. They are so scary, look at them. Oh man. Okay, I'll salute you. And let's just do this.
This should help.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Then we are gonna go here. Two, but I guess the other one is further down. Oh no! What am I getting stuck on? I got stuck on something. I don't know, maybe there was a rock in the grass or something? But wow, look at that face! Look at you. It reminds me of... What's the name? There's this TV series, now I can't remember what it's called. Is it Grimwall or something like that? I think maybe. It always reminds me of that. Now I can't remember the name of it. I think the Canadians made like a reboot kind of series of it or something. But unfortunately both series kind of got cancelled after just a couple of seasons. But these guys just always remind me of those creatures that were in that. Oh boy. Okay, got you. Yes. Ooh, okay. Scary dudes. Okay, and let's see. Anything of interest? Were you guarding anything over here or something? It doesn't really look like it, does it? Doesn't really look like there's anything of interest here. Well, there's a little carrot. Let's grab that. And well, then there's this thing. But so far my impression has been that they respawn if you break them, because they're not actual spawners. Okay, so how much of this have we covered in the past? There's the medieval town. I think we kind of went around the edge there, because I didn't want to chase any potential animals over there, so I'm kind of unsure if I've actually checked out this area down here. I think we're gonna try and go up this way. I think it's kind of limited how many animals are left, or any, not animals, enemies are left in the biome. I think we have swept it pretty much, but there might still be more. But there is definitely a wolf. So, there we go, got you. Okay, that was one. Did you have friends? Do you have any friends here? Not really seeing any other movement, but they might be on the other side of the hill. But it means there are probably not any animals that I'm gonna scare off if I just kind of run over here. Anything that's gonna come at me? No? Okay, looks like there's no other wolves. There's just that one. Yep. No one who thinks they want me for dinner? No? Okay. Okay, so there's the pirate town. Oh man, it's really hard to keep track of where we have been and where we haven't been by now. I think I've spent like, I don't know, at least 5 hours in this biome now. And that's just the time I've spent on it on camera. Then there's all the extra time kind of running around and stuff. Let's see. Not seeing any movement. Nope. Let's just double check. Well, I might not really spot anything here, because is anything? It's likely a bunny or a fox or something. And they're actually often easier to spot from very far away, like the foxes we had in the beginning of the video. But it requires that you kind of happen to be looking in their direction, right? When they are, you know, a little bit away from the grass, if they're kind of walking through an area like this. There we go, got another rusty sword. Very nice. Yeah, no. Doing some kangaroo hopping here. Jumping. But no, not really spotting anything. And nothing over here either. Yeah, okay, well, we're gonna go back I think I'm gonna have to come back and try and sweep the area, and eventually without grass, or yeah, without grass on too, just to see, because I want to check kind of how many animals that are in the game currently. Just to see, but I'm pretty sure there's at least 1,000. I've seen other people who's, you know, cleared a lot of the places in the past, and that was like, you know, maybe a year ago, who had like over 800 animals. I don't think I've actually counted mine out in my previous, I don't really remember that anyway. So I'm not quite sure how many I've caught before, but just to kind of get a little bit of an idea, even though the developers would probably add more before the game is fully released. Okay, so that's where that ruin is, right? Then we have the campfire there, which means it's this area over here. And I can't remember if we've been up to that building there. So I think that hill is kind of our next objective. Might be good to come from this side. Yes, it's a little bit more flat, where this is more steep. Yeah, I think that's the plan. And let's just do a little quick visit over there. Just that little shadow there, I wanted to see if it moves. But it doesn't look like it's going to. Ah, it's still there. Okay. Because sometimes it's just an animal standing still, or it's lying down, and you kind of have to wait for them to move. Oh, not seeing anything. So let's go around this way. I seem to recall there being sheep, though, down in this general area. I know we found a couple up there, but I feel like there used to be some sheep right here in this area, because I remember chasing them in the back past, so. But I'm not seeing any this time around, so it might be the ones that's been moved up there. Okay, some, oh boy, hello. Okay, got another wolf. Whew. Oh dear. Okay, so a male, and then this was a male as well. Oh, look at that black one. She was a female. This is a female. We're getting a lot of wolves now. Nice. Oh, okay. Let's get ourselves a little bit to eat and a bit to drink as well. Might not be a bad thing to circle up this way a little bit. To check if there are more. Oh, I see a rusty sword here. Let's grab that. In case I want to do a lot more ritual fires, I still have some at home. But yeah, we've kind of been on the other side of this rock here, but didn't actually kind of sweep this little area, I don't think. Well, we didn't, because otherwise that wolf would have found us. Let's have a little quick look. Yeah, see? So this is where we had the gore hounds that ended up killing that poor little sheep. But yeah, that makes sense. I haven't been over here because I was standing over there looking at this area down here, trying to see if there were more bunnies. And we found a bunch of bunnies there. I think like 4 bunnies or something in this area. But I haven't actually been over on this hill. There were some mushrooms over here, but I think they have been removed. Those brown mushrooms. Yeah. They should have been removed when we cleared the biome. So, are there any more little critters? Not seeing anything right off the bat. And then, of course, we have been walking down there. I think we kind of just circled this all the way around, so I'm not sure we've been up there. I don't remember if we've been up on this. See, that's the... that pirate town? No, that's the other farm. Yes, the one that has a little building over there, yep. Okay, so I don't think we have been over here. Nope. Mm-mm. And have a quick sweep. Yeah, because there's a building on the other side where we picked up a bunch of salad and things. I'm pretty sure this is where... Well, maybe we did go up here because this is where I'm pretty sure there were some boils or something in the past. And I remember talking about that when we were over there. So maybe I did go up and check. Hmm. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. But there's definitely a boar there. Okay. Yeah. Completely off with that. Mm-mm-mm. Mm-hmm. Not really seeing any other movement, though. Okay, so where were you? Were you all the way over, or were you... I think you were a little bit further over, right? Not really here. Mm-hmm. I think it was over there somewhere. Do-do-do. That's just a rock. But I think that's where the boar was. Yeah, let's head over here. Let's see. And all this grass. Mm-hmm. Just a wreck. Okay. Anything down here? We've definitely been out there, probably been around here somewhere, and then we circled over that way. Hmm. Okay, let's see. Is it just you, or do you have a friend? Yes, there's the building with the salad that I'm talking about. I think so. Yes, it is. It is. You've definitely been here. Anything that respawns in here, you see there's an empty chest. Not really anything to loot anymore. Well, there's the cheeses, which either respawned or I missed them the last time. But there was some salad or something growing right here that you could loot. So where did that little boar go? Okay, that, oh, that might have been all the way over here then. That's where the rock is. So, surprisingly hard to spot. Maybe you're further down. I think that was your head I just spotted. Yeah, there's definitely one right there. Call him being more underneath the trees before, but... Hmm. Are you alone? What is that? Oh, it's the top of a flower. Okay. Yep. Okay, where did you go? Just kind of wanted to try and see if I could find if there was another one while I kind of can remember where this is. Because we might end up on... Try to run here. Okay, so I have the right arrows on this. I do. Oh, oh boy. There we go. Got you. Whew, okay, wild boar. It's a male. So do you not have a female companion around here? Kind of surprises me if you don't. But there's no guarantee that you would. very often how they are placed. Like together in couples, but I'm not hearing one either, so you can kind of hear them grunt a little bit when you're in the area. But I do see something down here that we are gonna want. Yep. Nice! Another green shirt! Oh, okay, so far so good. Huh? You're not really seeing any more animals here. Let's just do a final little sweep underneath the trees, and then I think we're pretty much gonna kind of retire this biome for now. And then, well, I'm gonna come back here and do kind of sweep it, see if I can find some more animals, do some resource grinds while I'm doing that anyway. And then I'll let you guys know if I find any more, or if I find any settlement agreements that I might have missed, because I feel like there should be one more. But it might have been removed permanently, I don't know. Or just have been relocated, that could be the thing. I am not seeing any boards. Nope. Okay, well, I feel like we have been pretty thorough, and we did find all the spawners. So we have covered most of the areas at least, but I'm still surprised there was no settlement agreement over there, but I guess it got removed when the house got changed, because that was a different house than the past. And yes, we have that over there. I feel like we have been really, really, really thorough, but I'm sure there's lots of little animals here and there that I've missed or scared away or things. Blue mushroom, I think. So I think that's it. We are gonna head back home, and then we are gonna move on to another biome next time. I just have to decide which one to go to, because there's lots of choices, and I don't really have like, it has to be this or that one, but I am kind of thinking it could be fun to go to Coltsburg fairly soon, because there are some special stuff there, and even some things that I haven't experienced myself yet, because I didn't get that far in my previous series, I don't think, before I started over. So, that might be the one, or maybe we'll go to, well, Akali could be a choice as well. Akali Desert, or we could go somewhere completely different. I don't know, I'll figure it out. But that is it for today, guys. We are gonna continue with this next time. So, thank you for watching, and as always, do take care, and happy gaming!